Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. When a cold cup had fell on his nose and two eyes without a cold. Frosty the Snowman was a fairy tale, they said. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk.